who gave the money to make this television visit are the people of the Sears Roebuck Foundation and the Corporation for Public Broadcasting.